Assalamu alaikum, a very good morning to my dear students and welcome back to your physics class, and this is your physics teacher again from United Public School. So students, in our last class we have discussed the last topic under synthetic fibers, that is polyester, right? We remember and how the polyester is used in our day-to-day life and how is prepared, the polyester is prepared, and how the peptide, which is a similar form of polyester, and how it is useful in our daily life. Have you ever seen a base down form of bottle, students? Normal bottles, juice bottles, when you see the down form, the base of the bottle, you will observe like some PET is written over there. If not observe, then just make do observe, okay? So we have an activity in our test book, that is, how can you say a bottle is PET bottle? So students, how can you say? See, collect different kinds of water bottle of your classmates and look at them carefully. If not classmates, you can collect the bottles from your home, okay? Do you observe any triangle shaped symbols at the bottle of bottom, which means base of the bottle, or on the brand label sticker? So brand label sticker also available on the bottle. So at the bottom of the bottle or the brand label of the bottle, do observe, students. What you will observe? What number is marked in the center of the triangle? You will observe some like this triangle quotes over there. So what the number is mentioned on inside of the triangle, in the center of the triangle? See, do observe that, students, in your home, okay? See, look at the figure 9 over here. You will find the many of the bottle will have, if the bottle have number 1 in the center of the triangle, then it is PET, okay, bottle, PET bottle. If you have center number 2 in the triangle, then it is HDPE bottle. And if you have 3 number in the center, then it is V bottle. Then if you have 4 at the triangle, then you, that the bottle is LDPF, PE and PP, PS and others. So these are some of the codes and some of the sign identification codes which is written on the bottles, okay? You have to observe such thing in your surround, students. So these are written on the bottles, so you have to observe such things. You will get some knowledge about the general knowledge you will get, okay, students? You have to do that. Here, this, what this this short forms indicate, what this represents, let us see. Here, quote number, if the polyethylene terephthalene, polyethylene terephthalene, which means PET is a polyethylene terephthalene. So this PET is also called as PETE. And secondly, here, PETE. Next, second one is HDPE, right? So which means high density polyethylene, high density polyethylene. Next, V, which is vinyl. It is also called as polyvinyl chloride or PVC, PVC, okay? Just observe my point out in this pencil, okay? Students, next here, we have LDPE, which means low density polyethylene, LDPE, low density polyethylene. Next, we have PP, which means polypropylene, PP, polypropylene. Next, PS, which means polystyrene, PS, polystyrene. And we have 7 number, that is others, that is the category of others include any signs, not it have not specific number that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or a combination of any one or more than design. It is have different specific characters. It does not have any represented by any specific number, okay, this other symbol. So this is our activity 6. Next come to activity 7, that is identification of various article with recycling codes. So with recycling codes, we have to identify various articles, various things. So students, collect bottles of soft drink bottles, any bottles, 500 ml or 1 liter of bottles, any bottle you have to collect. Bottle of juices and containers. Containers of fruits, jams, ketchup, shampoo, coffee border, and try to look at the triangle. All these bottles have some triangles like this, and you have to try to look that. So what you will see, what you will notice, what you will notice some codes like this. So what that codes is used to, or the found in the same codes, let us see. First, look at the soft drink and juices. May observe the respective of the brand name. The name number one is marked in the middle of the triangle. It indicates the PET bottle. As I said before, if the number one is present in the center of the triangle, then it is PET bottle. What about the other bottles? They are other numbers are also shown as we have discussed over here. So students, do this experiment in your home. Collect the bottles of different juices and different soft drinks and observe this type of codes. By that you will get some knowledge, students. So by this we have completed our activity 7 also. So here one question is arising: why are soft drinks stored in the PET bottle only? The soft drinks are stored especially in PET bottle. Why it is? So soft drinks are carbonate in nature, students. So it is carbonate. So they should not store in container. They should be stored in the container with which they cannot react. So in case of in order to avoid the reaction with another substances, we have to store the soft drink in the containers which will not react. Okay, next we have another topic in this lesson, students, that is plastics around us. In our day-to-day lives, we will observe different types of plastic is present around us, right? Observe various articles around your houses, kitchens, rooms and bathrooms. What you will see? Many of the things are present, like chairs in washrooms, buckets in kitchen. You have many water utensils, bottles of plastic bottles you will use, reuses, right? So milk and rice, buckets of store water, chairs, water pipe, electronic applications, television, radio and computer and mobile phones, everything seems like to be made of plastic. If you observe in your house around us, you will observe these types of things which are all present with plastic okay. So here you have some activity, that is talk to your elders in your home or family about the materials they use in the past. Particularly in past they don't have plastics, and also instead of plastic what they use in the past. You can ask your elders in your family, okay. Particularly, what do you think about buying the water in polythene pouches? What do you use in bring milk, oil, other liquid from the shop of the home in the past? So these questions ask with your elder family member, okay. You will get some answers. What were the container, buckets, mugs, chairs and tables used in the past made up of? These all are different articles which is present in our surrounding, students. So plastic is play an important major role in our day-to-day life. So here plastics has taken over the place that is occupied by metal and wood either earlier. So in earlier, instead of plastic they will use some metals and some woods. Okay, so in our today's life we are using some plastics instead of metals and wood. So plastics have also replaced glass items. So today's life, plastic are also replacing them with the glass items. Instead of glass items in the home, they will use some plastics glasses, right? If we continue to write the list, it will be endless. As I said, many of the things are made up of plastic. So if we write a list about the plastic, it will be endless, because most of the things we will use, most of the articles we will use in our day-to-day life are made up of plastic only. So plastic completely occupied our life because of the characteristic properties. So finally, your statement is over here, that is plastic is completely occupying our life because it have a different type of characteristic. As you can see in this article, basket and the chairs are made up of, these are also made up of plastics. So most of the articles present around us in this earth are made up of plastics. So actually, what is plastic? Let us discuss in our later class, okay students? So students, here today's homework was write this numbering code from here to here. This is your homework, okay? Take a screenshot and complete this homework in by the time and submit in your groups. And student, plus write this homework, plus observe and collect the bottles of soft drinks from your homes which we if you have, then observe some numbers, you will get some information, okay students? Okay, chalo, thank you students, have a nice day.